Dubai Marina, it is still one of the most in-demand areas in terms of the buying, renting and selling in Dubai among other communities for the past 10 years. You technically, by living in Dubai Marina, it's a waterfront community by the 7 kilometers of a canal. And I believe almost from every building in Dubai Marina, you will have a walking distance to the beach. That's the most important thing everybody is coming to Dubai as a tourist or as a person who wants to live is looking for. It's one of the most beautiful waterfront communities. You have walking distance to whatever you want. Technically, it's a mall, hotels, fancy and great cafes. In terms of the investment, can be one of the best communities and safest communities for you in Dubai to invest your money. However, you have to be very careful in making decision which building and which plot and location in Dubai Marina has a different category of the buildings. We're talking about the mid-quality, high-quality and luxury. Considering only 8% of the Dubai Marina buildings that are within luxury project and the demand for them is really high. If you can just get into those buildings, which are technically located in the best plot, right in front of the water, less traffic and the high quality, there would be a higher chance for you to protect your investment. Considering Dubai Marina is a very established area against many other communities that are kind of construction site, so majority of the plot are built, but in terms of the good developers, MR and Select Group are dominating the best quality buildings in the area. I highly recommend Dubai Marina, so if you're looking for the high quality property and the best deals, I will be more than happy to help you. You can contact me anytime.